Wow. It's, you know, Wednesday.
Three blueberries, but he was still.
What does that say? Plums.
Plums. Yeah.
On Wednesday, he ate three plums, but he was still hungry.
He ate three plums. But he was still
hungry. Oh my goodness.
What does it say?
On Thursday.
He ate four
what?
Four strawberries. But he was still hungry.
Oh my goodness. Friday.
He ate one, two, three, four, five oranges. But he was still hungry.
Oh, man. Wait, we skipped that.
One day he ate one.
On Saturday.
That Saturday, he ate one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, and what is that?
A slice of salami?
A slice of salami, a lollipop, pie.
A piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake,
one
slice of watermelon, and he might, that night he had a stomach ache.
And then that day, it was sunny all over again.
And on the next day, Sunday, the caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, guess what?
He was feeling better.
He felt much, much better. Uh-oh. Now he wasn't hungry more, but he wasn't a little cat anymore. Big, fat.
He was a big one.
And then that's where he built it. That's his home. And then guess what?
Wait, what's his home called?
The Chrysalis.
It's called a cocoon.
Guess what? When he comes down, he was
born.
Then he
became
a bird.
Oh,
man. How pretty.
He's a pretty bird, right?
They
let's hear it again.
Okay.